Forestos is located in the rolling hills of rural Pennsylvania in the town of Sidman. Forestos expands across 96 square miles, 7 municipalities, 2 reservoirs, 1 national park, and is home to the Rangers. Throughout our history, farming, family-owned businesses, and mostly excellence has stood the test of time. The tradition of excellence began in the 1920s. Initially, we were 6 high schools and 9 elementary schools. In 1966, we create Forest Hills High School, and in 1976, the 9 local elementary schools combined to create Forest Hills Elementary. In 2017, after many years and effort, we entered the halls of the new Forest Hills Junior Senior High School, and our district was finally located at one campus. Forest Hills has a strong tradition of excellence in the classrooms. Our unique array of classes from elementary to high school provides opportunities to all students. STEAM, art, and music begins in pre-K and continues through the years of education through robotics, media, art, and cybersecurity. Our general ed classes are rigorous and prepare students to compete with students globally once they arrive at their destination beyond the halls of Forest Hills.
Here at Forest Hills, we have an English curriculum that strives to have authentic, rigorous experiences for students. We use standards-based approaches and essential questioning to provide a curriculum that has scope and sequence for our students.
Forest Hills is the epitome of a small-town school where the favorites are Ranger sub for lunch and Friday night lights. The student body is comprised of 1,767 students in grades pre-K through 12.
Why is early childhood education important? Early childhood is where it all begins. Most of children's development happens before they turn 5. So we're fortunate here that we get to start when many of them have just turned 4. And the window is open for them to learn language, pre-reading skills, problem-solving skills, and early childhood provides that foundation for everything we learn along the way.
Ranger pride is instilled in our students from the time they enter the elementary with the Ranger Pride Pledge and fostered throughout the years at Forest Hills and beyond.
Making good choices, showing kindness, being responsible,
as the elementary STEAM teacher, my goal is to give the students as many experiences as I can within the areas of computer science, coding, robotics, visual arts, and engineering, so that whenever they transition to the junior senior high school at our district, they have ideas of career paths or electives whenever they can choose the classes that they would like to take.
Hi, my name is Carly Andrake, and I am drum major of the Forest Hills Marching Band. The marching band gives the students a really exciting outlet to show their school spirit, and I am honored to be a part of such a family-like community.
Hello, I'm Joe Gironda, Athletics Director at Forest Hills, and it's my pleasure today to speak about our athletics program. Anyone who's involved with Forest Hills understands that we have great pride and tradition here as Rangers. We have amazing facilities and we have amazing student athletes, and I'm very proud to be the Athletics Director here, and I'm proud to call Forest Hills my home.
Friday night, you will find generations of Rangers pouring into the stadium to cheer on our football team, marching band, and cheerleaders. Our marching band's school spirit sets the stadium on fire and fills the air with energy and excitement. Our athletics place us on the map annually with baseball, cross country, volleyball, and football. Excellence is evident in the gym where our basketball, volleyball, and wrestling teams have a tradition of winning league, district, and state championships. Throughout the winter, our auditorium is a revolving door of drama productions with 2nd through 12th grade students performing and musical concerts of students in grades 4 through 12. This is our campus. This is our community. This is where excellence is a tradition. We are Forest Hills.